Hello everyone, myself Sabahat Nashad. I am doing internship in Lexis and Company, and my today's topic is deterrent theory of punishment. In deterrent theory of punishment, the term deter means to abstain from doing any wrongful act. The main aim of this theory is to deter or to prevent the criminal from attempting any crime or repeating the same crime in future. So it states that deterring crime by creating a fear in the objective to set or establish an example for the individuals or the whole society by punishing the criminal. That simply means, according to the theory, if someone commits any crime and he or she is punished by severe punishment, then it may result maybe that the people of the society will be or may be aware of this severe punishment for certain kinds of crimes, and because of this fear in the minds of the people of the society, the people may stop from committing any kind of crime or wrongful act. Thank you.